Good evening. I'm Eddie Murphy. Not that one. A while back, I heard about a show in Midland, Texas called Summer Mummers. Specifically, I was interested in the Summer Mummers Olio. For over 70 years, the Olio has consistently put on 5-star, no mistakes, not a single dud amongst them comedy acts. And it got me to thinking, how does such a thing come together? Who are the people involved? So I decided to make the trek to Midland, Texas to find out for myself. Well, that didn't...
Through the magic of Adobe, I suddenly found myself in the middle of West Texas. Fortunately, I landed close to a band of misfits who looked like the typical mummer's crowd. They were kind enough to point me towards the source of all Olio ideas. After a bit of clarification, I was finally on my way. I found myself in a dark, dimly lit building that used to be the headquarters for the Midland Mafia. After searching through a maze of hallways, I stumbled upon what appeared to be a secret meeting comprised of some of the strangest characters engaged in intense conversations.
Are you the guys I talked to about Olio?
To help me discover the source of these legendary Olio acts, this band of misfits agreed to be interviewed for our cameras. What would you say is the secret to a good Olio act?
Well, Charlie, how do you handle that one?
What's it like being bred?
Excuse me. We're toast.
Clearly, I apologize. So what made you come to the Olio?
I walked in and they told me I was toast.
So you originally auditioned for the Olio?
No, I actually auditioned to be the villain, but I didn't make it.
Ah, so you're still wearing the cape. Why didn't they want you for the villain?
They wanted me to take off the ears, and I'm not doing that.
Before we get started, is that fruit hat on backwards?
No.
Yes!
So what do the two of you do in the Olio?
We're dancers!
What is your name? All right, Lionhead. So, in your opinion, what is the secret to the perfect Olio act? I don't get it.
Timing.
Interesting as these hooligans were, they didn't give me enough info to answer the question. How is the perfect Olio created? That's when our cameraman caught the dancers leaving the meeting. The girl's flowery perfume attracted a friend of the buzzing, stinging variety.
Ow! Was that a bee?
I'm a bee!
I'ma be on the next level. I'ma be rocking over that bass treble. I'ma be shaking my hips. You gon' be licking your lips. I'ma be the flyest chick. I'ma be spreading my wings. I'ma be doing my thing.
Do it.
Okay.
I'ma be rocking like this. What? Can't help that we popular, and all these folks wanna flock to us. Come to a show and just rock with us. A million plus with binoculars.
I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good.
I'ma be
living that good life. I'ma be living that good.
I'ma be.
It took a long search, an odd encounter with some eccentric performers, and one trip to the emergency room due to a previously unknown allergy to bee stings. But we found the truth. Sometimes the oleo acts aren't created by you, they happen to you. For over 70 years, the Summer Mummers Oleo has proven one thing. They often have no idea what they are doing until they are actually doing it. For West Texas Finds, I'm Eddie Murphy. Not that one.